All you had to go on before you destroyed a masterpiece?
A fake masterpiece.
He's right. Special Agent Carey, FBI Art Crimes. We just analyzed the paint and carbon date of the frame. The painting is a forgery.
Thank you for repeating exactly what I said 63 minutes ago.
We may be able to ID the forger by fingerprints left in the paint.
Well, you won't find any fingerprints in the paint because this painting wasn't made by hand. It was made by machine.
A forgery of this quality made by a machine? Not possible.
You're right. It's not possible. It's certain.
Since there's no longer a painting to protect, I'm going to ask you to leave.
You very much thank you for the opportunity.
Go! Explain your theory.
To the human hand, applying brush strokes would result in tiny broken canvas fibers. But that canvas is perfectly intact. Only a machine arm could paint so delicately.
Plus, the mathematical patterns in the paint were so precise that they couldn't have been executed so flawlessly by a human being.
So we followed the technology to track down the forger.
You know, the original was authenticated by customs at LAX at 6:42 this morning. So we know the swap occurred sometime after that.
But they'd have to canvass airport staff, art handlers, transport personnel. That could take days.
Well, the problem is most stolen art leaves the country within 24 hours, never to be seen again. I know someone who could help us track it down, but I want you all on Primo.